Hey.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, how's life?
I'll fill her up. Okay. Let me know if you need anything.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skizzo's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So, what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike.
Long way to go on foot.
Figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Deacon out.
Deke, heard you tracked down Eric Lynch.
Oh yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial.
Bounty. Okay, what were you saying?
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. He'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
That's great, yeah. Too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom.
St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on.
Let me know when
I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone who works here. It's gonna take time. I guess we have to be bitten.
Stop or we'll shoot!
Check in.
Leave it.
Are you there?
Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close. I almost got caught.
I need the area secured now.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Okay, let's get this done.
Whitaker, I've got... got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? Well, not like I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their truck. Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you wanted to spy on the guy wearing the white space suit, yeah. Anything else?
Yeah, trying not to get your ass shot off.
You know, through the
car was still open before. Don't think of it as like me leaving Tom for like opposition research. Brian out.
You must leave the area immediately, or they will open fire.
Time yet?
We'll eat when we get back to the base. How you feeling? Field code 2068.
The fuck was that?
Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted.
Thought I heard
something. Claw-like, as if recently chewed.
We are authorized to shoot on sight.
I'm leaving.
Turn.
Jewelry. What's the significance of that?
spying on us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taken care of. Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, no, sure that's something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get it.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
I heard so recently. Put it on. Shit, I thought they were all...
Shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
else here then? Irons. Hope we got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today.
Fuel is the least of our problems. We're all around. Stay focused.
Yep.
I thought I heard something. Even my turn on the duty roster.
Complain to the CO. Do I look like the CO? Field note 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection.
Else hear that?
Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than.
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
I thought of... Yeah, I guess they do.
God.
Yeah. Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here.
How long this will take? I heard something too.
O'Brien, are you there?
How long?
O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher.
Stop!
Okay.
Right there!
I'm leaving.
Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on, did you hear that? Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Yeah.
I got a use for you.
Oh yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. He'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't alive to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses.
You were saying something?
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Hey, Ricky, did you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
Oh, so weird. Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know. See you, Ricky.